anything to say? You want to say anything?
Chawla.
Sanjeev.
If you could brief us about what happened in the court today and how many custody, days custody was granted.
The woman who produced him, extradited him and produced him before the Leonard Commission. The Leonard had sought 14 days police custody. He opposed the police custody on three primary grounds. Number one, that the government of India has given a solemn undertaking to the government of Britain that whenever he is brought to Delhi, he will only be lost in the army and nowhere else, so no police custody can be granted. Secondly, police custody can only be granted within the first 15 days of arrest. He has already been arrested and released before the Leonard magistrate in London, so no police custody can be granted. Third was, there can be no police custody as the court has already taken cognizance against him and there is no application or request for further investigation.
What was the ground pressed by the crime branch for the...
Crime branch said that they want to take him to places where the one-day matches and the test matches were held to check, cross-check and verify whether he visited those hotels or not.